No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. That's it.
Use this. Need ammo. Hiding in one of these shacks.
Huh? He had it coming.
More bounties.
One that I shot? Mouth it off. This here used to be a scouting camp!
Make something out of this.
Someone's out here.
Out here, there ain't nothing but murdering drifters and raiders.
Be needing this? Let's see.
I got this.
Hang on.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Thank you.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench? I can never find anything.
I know. This place is a mess. My husband used to collect tools.
Hey, Ricky. I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
When I was out in the shit a few months back, we saw a bunch of freaks down the horde.
Deke? I've been, thinking about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here, pay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes? I want to show you something.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
So where are we heading?
You ever been up to the caves north of the lake?
I know. Come on, see if you can keep up.
Okay, let's go.
I got marsh duty anyway this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck out that way.
When's the last time you went up there?
Been a few years, I guess. When I was a boy, we used to live in that damn cave. That old man sort of fancied himself a geologist.
Sounds like we got a couple. Freaks stuck in the mud, I mean.
Yeah, sounds like. Here, let me take care of them.
All right.
Okay, you were saying?
Nice work. I think Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Anyway, as I was saying,
we spent hours talking about how all these caves were formed when lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow like buried rivers. You got the big caves that drew in the tourists, like Metolius up there. There's way more than that. Riddled all over these parts.
Okay, coming up on the highway, we gotta be quiet. All right, get down.
Jesus Christ! This is why you brought me out here? Smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah. Okay. Come on, follow him.
Wait. Follow him? Where the hell are we going?
You'll see. Come on. Stay down.
Just what the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah, in July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others.